What's up, gang? It's your boy Chris. 6 a.m. I'm about to get ready to head to this LA FitExpo. About to ride up to LA, check into the hotel, and I don't know. I'm kind of bummy right now. Got on sweats. Got on my World Gym tee. My Raglan tee. So I don't know. I might change when I get there. So yeah. Get you guys some footage. Let you guys see what it's all about. Hopefully have a good time. See you on the What's up, gang? So I finally made it to LA. Checked into the hotel. The expo is supposed to start around about 10 o'clock. It is, what time is it right now? 9:01, I don't know if you can see that. And I'm about to get ready to roll. So, I'll check back in with you guys once I get to the expo. And we'll try to get some video in there. Try to get some video with some guys, get some pictures with some guys. Try to give a shout out to H2G. So, see you guys at the expo. This place is jam packed. This right here is the line alone. And it's longer than that on the inside just to get a wristband. And these are the people who prepaid right here. This is the line I belong in right here. Seems like it's been going by pretty fast, though. They've been getting people through the line. So check back in with you guys once I get my wristband. Friends I made at the FitExpo. I've been waiting in line for all of about how long?
Like 30 minutes.
Yeah, 30 minutes.
And there's another line that we have to wait.
Yeah, so we get the ticket in this line, and then you gotta wait in that line right there just to get in the event.
It's the line to get in line.
The line to get in line. But hopefully it'll be worth it.
Oh yeah.
We'll see you guys inside. Alright, so this is the second line. After you've gotten your ticket, or after you've gotten your wristband, actually, see, got my little wristband right here. After you got your wristband, then you come get in this line. And this line is longer than the ticket line. The ticket line actually, oh, shit. I'm actually going the wrong way. So the line actually starts right here. It goes all the way down, wraps around, and right back into the building. This better be an epic, epic FitExpo. See you guys on the inside, hopefully. So the event started at 10 o'clock. It's now 10:43. So the wait wasn't too terribly long once I figured out how everything worked. So this right here is the FitExpo. Welcome. And let's take a look inside. Pick this up at the first booth that I hit.